show business, a business like no other, like no other business I know, from New York to Hollywood and all points in between,
with the exception of Altoona, Pennsylvania.
You will find a collection of neurotics, psychotics, narcissists, and delusionists lured into this dangerous playground with dreams of fame and fortune.
A dream of the majority of people is to be someone like you.
Let me give you a little piece of advice. When I was your age, I tended to sleep with older men.
I'm one of the biggest fans of your work.
I hope you don't disparage me when you get older, because that bitch, you know, cost me my life.
Against this fascinating tapestry is woven a tale of impossible love for two desperate nobodies and their trusty dachshund.
Quiet, Libby. No dogs in this movie.
Who, with their home video cameras and intense greed, tricked the brightest stars in comedy into being their supporting cast for free in a film that really isn't in black and white.
Not the time.
Maya DiGiorgio.
Telling an entire audience of industry executives to go fuck off had a predictable effect on my career.
I'm in hell up here, I'm in hell!
I couldn't get on stage anymore, and I was broke and sleeping on my manager's couch.
Kenny Simmons.
I told Kenny I was making a movie. He immediately took to the idea of becoming a film producer.
Who's your
fucking Irving Thalberg now?
Oh,
but you don't even know who Irving Thalberg is. That's the scary part.
Also starring Richard Belzer as the Patsy.
And after this movie comes out, young lady, you'll be doing more stage time than Gabby Hayes.
It's comforting, since Gabby Hayes is dead. Kenny goes out and tells everyone that we're making a documentary on the life and times of Richard Belzer, and everyone agrees to be in it.
Belzer's producing this.
Yeah.
Richard Belzer.
Fuck me.
This is personal questions about you.
Fuck you. No personal questions.
So we're just gonna...
Funny thing about this is, you got all these comedians out there acting like they're Billy Badasses, and not one of them could fight their way out of a wet paper bag or represent a real man.
Don't you know that you don't beat up Jerry Seinfeld? That's a no in the business.
It was all over the press. I almost killed Jerry Seinfeld.
What'd you say to my girl? The guy said, you. Shut up. I ripped the table off. I said, get up.
So Jerry was,
Jerry flew over the back.
He sent four goons over to insult my girl and to intimidate her out of the club.
Kenny's been getting some threats. My dad says, go leave town and go shoot somewhere else.
In the film traditions of Bonnie and Clyde, Sid and Nancy, Kong and Fay Wray, Siegfried and Roy, comes a cinematic couple that defies all reason.
Maya.
Yes, sir.
Take this before I slam it. I got outside, she was there, I could have filmed there. It wouldn't work.
Where is she? She's talking.
It wouldn't work.
Self-hitting.
I've sat down and peed, okay?
He squatted
I sat
like
down,
a woman.
Pissed. It's no big deal.
He
it doesn't
squatted.
Embarrass me.
If you're only going to see one movie this year with comedy...
How am I funny? You don't see what's going on under this table, do you?
Action.
You moving now.
Romance.
What did I see in Kenny? Was I deliberately sabotaging my therapy?
And Barry Manilow. Make it... Bitter Jester.